I'm Keith Arabarak. I'm one of the co-founders and current owners of Durham Escape Rooms.
And I'm Benito Suba, and I'm the other half of what Keith just said.
Durham Escape Rooms is, it's like a real-life clue game is how I generally describe it.
Escape rooms, essentially, or escape games, are experiences where you get placed into a themed game where you have a time limit to solve a series of puzzles, riddles, clues in order to escape or complete a task or solve a mystery. Essentially, we sell memories and adventure. We're very honored and excited to be nominated for Business Persons of the Year. We have a great partnership and we work really well together. Both of us bring opposite traits to the table, which complement each other. But I'm pretty excited. You can see it in my arm gestures.
So I guess up next for Durham Escape Rooms is continuing along some of the same path that we've been going, updating some of our older rooms. For newer technology, newer experiences, as well as a little bit of expansion and a few things that we're just not quite ready to announce and talk about yet.
I guess an adventure that's coming that is going to knock everyone's socks off.
My name is Michael Angemeyer. I'm the president and CEO of Viridian Corporation. And Viridian is involved in power distribution in a large area to the east and north of Toronto, right from Pickering through to Belleville and up to Gravenhurst. And we provide reliable, safe service to our customers at reasonable rates. But we also have a non-regulated company where we're working on renewable energy and solar panels and combined heat and power plants. So we're looking at expanding that. We're looking at distribution microgrids for our customers, which involve battery storage and solar energy as well. And we're really excited to be working on a merger with our partners, Whitby Hydro. And we're hoping that the new company that's going to be formed from that is going to be even more exciting and more of value to our joint customers going forward. It's just great to be nominated for a Business Person of the Year award in the company of a couple other great gentlemen that are nominated as well. And I'm really excited to see the results of this and thank the person that nominated me as well as the judging panel for the work they did on this.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tim Kennedy. I am the owner of the Durham Corporate Center. The Durham Corporate Center is a business center designed to offer affordable office solutions for any size business, from the small startup right to the large organizations, including nonprofits such as the Heart and Stroke Foundation and Autism Ontario. To date, we are housing over 373 companies and climbing. Recently, I have learned that I was nominated as Business Person of the Year. This is a great honor. I already feel like a winner, and I'm glad that myself and my team here at the Durham Corporate Center are receiving some recognition for all our hard work. As we continue to evolve as a business center, we now have our eyes on the Peterborough and Kawartha area. We see a real need for our products and services in this region, and we are real excited about this possible growth for the center.